Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Cardboard Gaming and another Destiny 2 30th Anniversary video. Well, today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to show you how you can finally navigate the caves once you get past this Disarm the Mines part of Grass of Avarice. You see, I died quite a few times doing this solo, and I figured out an amazing route so you can help you, your friends, and everybody else. So let's get started, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna load up right over here to the Grasp of Avarice dungeon at Disarm the Mines. Now here's the thing, you never wanna have your speeder, you know, your sparrow on cooldown. Even if you make it to the markers, those little marks that you see right there that helps you get a little bit more time, you just won't have enough time. Here is the route, ladies and gentlemen, and I'll speed you through along the way. Activate this, hop on your sparrow, and the first thing you wanna do is head over to the right. There's going to be a switch that's going to give us a little bit more time. Now, these enemies always shooting at the sparrow. That is the issue. You always want to have your sparrow ready, because once you get to Disarm the Mines, it's only going to take about a second. So jump off your sparrow right before you get there. And of course, I'm using my Wither Whore. Jump and just shoot that down. It's going to take out the enemies. So hopefully they don't destroy your sparrow. Stick to the left like so. And once again, you're always just gonna jump off and voila, it's over there. So to make sure they don't destroy it. And trust me, they destroyed this plenty of times and I got this pretty down. And always, you wanna hit these switches to help extend your time. Here we're gonna stick to the left like so. And there is a switch, you really can't see it, but if you go through there, voila, there it is. And then you hear at C, and then there's one more to go, like so. You always wanna hop off before I pop down my lovely Wither Whore. So you see they stop shooting and they're guarding against it. That's why we're using the Wither Whore, so they don't destroy our sparrow. Once again, take that jump and we're gonna stick over here to the left. Why? Because over here to the left, there is another extended time, like so, and voila, you're right here at the end. This is the last one and you've made it, just like that. It might take you a few times to get it down, but trust me, that route is butter. So hopefully this helped you out and get you a little bit closer to getting your lovely Galahorn. But for right now, that's pretty much going to be for the video. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to the channel, how you doing and welcome. Don't forget to subscribe right here at Cardboard Gaming. Upload a wide variety of videos ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Once again, thank you everybody for all your love and support. And as always, I'll be seeing ya in the next one. Later.